Hey, it looks like now we have a brawl on our hands. Oof!
Ooh, a little shove!
A ring simply cannot contain them. Where are they going now? Whoa! Oh! Here we go. Whoa! Right to the gut! Oh man, what a strike! She's absorbing some offense here, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
She better be careful, Cole. We've seen serious injuries occur back there in the past.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys, and from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing. Gosh! This might be it! Oh my! Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there. Look at her go!
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
Not so fast! Codebreaker! Oh, shoulder breaker!
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
And it looks like the entire backstage area has cleared out, giving these women all the space they need to prove their dominance.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
And now that one's countered.
Wow, that was impressive, Michael. Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there. Dog!
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
Woo-wee! She's looking a little unsteady. If she's not careful... Thank you.
She's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
Better be careful not to get disqualified.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy! And that poor chair! It looks like a twisted heap! Oh, and she gets out of the way. Uh-oh. Dropped from
table in play.
And no luck against Nia Jax there.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Sarah Logan has to find a way to get back on offense.
This match is clearly taking it all out of her.
Well, her chances certainly are looking bleak right now, guys, but as long as she's breathing, I expect her to fight. That's just the kind of competitor she is.
She's got her where she wants her. Great power!
Oh, man! That looks like it hurts. She's back in full control now.
Thank you.